Before you make up your mind to trade stocks for a living, you need to understand the risks of day trading. When you trade in stocks, you're exposed to financial risk, as you are in any self-employed business. You need to decide whether you have it in you to be a self-employed day trader. You need to ask yourself if you are prepared to forego a regular salary and risk your own money. Truth be told, not everyone is suited to being a day trader, just as not everyone is suited to being self-employed. Self-employed day traders can work less, enjoy more, and profit 10 times greater than salaried employees, but must be willing to take the risk. Stock trading for a living is an independent business. Setting up a business requires commitment, responsibility, investment, and risk. Have you heard the claim that 90% of day traders fail? It's 100% correct. The great majority of those losing day traders are people who think they can trade without learning the trade. Is it any wonder then that the probability of success is so low? The ones who succeed, accruing experience and knowledge, are the ones who will profit from the funds of those who don't invest in knowledge. The more you learn, the greater your chances of success. Statistics show that only 1 in 5 new businesses survives and becomes successful. Is that a good reason not to open a business? Of course not. It's a good reason to open 5 businesses in the hope that one of them will succeed. If you're a reasonable person with a high level of determination, persistence, self-control, willingness to learn, and reasonable capital, you'll succeed where most have failed.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to take Trader's free welcome course. It was designed to teach you the basics of Wall Street trading. Click here to sign up for this no risk, no cost offer. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.